Where's Megan?
The head man told us to move her before you showed up.
All right, do yourselves both a favor and tell us where the girl is. No one gets hurt.
You're not running the show, detective. The Balkan is.
Look, your loyalty means nothing to the Balkan. He'll leave you both twisting when all this is over.
I'm afraid the only one who's been left twisting is you.
What are you doing?
I'm saving my sister. Now drop your gun.
Or what? You'll shoot?
Don't test me. It won't end well for you. Now drop it. Do it! Tie him up.
I don't know what you're doing.
Siobhan, I'm trying to help you save your sister.
Shouldn't be surprised. I mean, enough people warned me, even you, all those hints about not being able to trust you.
You should have listened.
Well, I wanted to believe you.
Look, I'm sorry that it's come to this. I truly am. But family counts more than any cop I happen to be sleeping with. Check it out. Make sure they're not headed this way.
What about him?
Well, unless you're not sneaked work, he won't be going anywhere.
This isn't who you are.
Must hurt. To find out I'm an even better liar than you are.
You may not have known my name from the start. But everything I said to you was real. So is your concern for me. That's how I know that you're not a bad person, Siobhan. You're just giving in to fear.
You're damn right I'm scared. This is my sister's life we're talking about.
Do you honestly think that giving me up is going to make the Balkan tell you where to find your sister? He's using you. Siobhan, you keep taking orders from him, and both you and your sister are going to wind up dead.
What did you expect me to do? The Balkan only grabbed Megan because of me. I have to save her. Even if I sacrifice you to do it. Well?
Place, we're on the way to the dock. Some drunk fell off the ferry.
Oh, good. We're free to go about our business. Get the Balkan on the phone. Tell him it's time to make the trade.
The Balkan will call when he's ready.
No, the deal was lucky for my sister. I held up my end. I quit stalling. Oh, to hell with you. I'll call him myself. Give me the phone! Give me the damn phone! I knew it would work. What do you think of my plan?
Are you crazy? Huh? You're out of your mind? You could have gotten us both killed.
I can't believe you thought I'd turn on you.
Are you insane?
What? It worked, didn't it?
Exactly. When did you decide to fake a double cross without telling me?
When we got the drop on those two sickos, I decided to improvise. It's what you're always doing, isn't it?
You know, I have a hell of a lot more experience than you do, starting with I actually know how to fire
a gun. You're free now, aren't you? I mean, if that's not proof that what I did was
right... What if these two guys had orders to kill you, huh? What if they decided to put a bullet in my head instead of tying me up? There are so many ways this could have gone wrong.
You see, you've learned you can't trust me after all. Is that what you're saying?
No, I'm saying I already do trust you, Siobhan. That's why this scared the hell out of me. At least I know my instincts aren't completely shot. Don't ever do something like this again. Ever. I'm gonna say this once, so you better listen. Do not try to do this on your own. The only way we're gonna save your sister is if we work together. Are you listening to me?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Lucky. Do you have any ideas on where to start? Because Megan's not here. What are we looking for?
Receipt, room key, parking stub, something that might give us a clue where the Balkan's holding your sister.
All this guy has on him is an extra clip. No wallet, no ID. No way of telling who he is or where he took Megan.
Oh, we're gonna find her, don't worry.
Oh, the clock is ticking, Lucky. Once the Balkan finds out that I went back on my word, he's gonna give the order to kill Megan.
Hey, he's not stupid, okay? If he kills her, he loses his bargaining chip.
Did everything the Balkans asked. What more does he want?
Don't worry about that right now. Don't worry about that. We just need to focus on finding her right now.
What are you doing?
I'm answering. Yeah.
Congratulations, detective.
You managed to elude the first trap I set for you.
I assume I'm speaking to the Balkan?
Assumptions can be dangerous.
Has your experience with Ms. McKenna taught you nothing?